Monty Simmons, yes. Austin Emilio, no. Stalwart Films, yes. TWD Productions, 8, yes. AMC Networks, Inc., no. For any individual,
You can go to the next section.
Okay, so the allocation of fault?
Yes.
Okay, so for allocation of fault, we find that John Bernecker is at 6%, Tom Luce, 15%, Jeff January, 10%, Monty Simmons, 4%, Austin Emilio, 0%, Stalwart Films, 40%, TWD Productions, 25%, and AMC Networks at 0%. Having found in favor of plaintiffs, we have awarded the following damages. For the full value of the life of John Bernecker, $8.5 million. John Bernecker's conscious pain and suffering, $100,000. Total damages, $8.6 million. As to the plaintiff's claims for punitive damages against the defendants, we have found that Stalwart Films, no. TWD Productions, 8, no. AMC Networks, no.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You may be seated. Ms. Brooker, I'm going to ask you to show the verdict to plaintiff's counsel and then defense counsel so they can review it, and then I'll be asking them if there's any objections as to the form of the verdict.